Hey guys, thanks for checking Rocky Mountain Backcountry out again today. Man, we're out here having a good old time. You've seen some of the views. We're gonna be heading that way down the trail, but we got the whole gang here. And what do you guys think? Good ride?
Yeah,
it's been awesome.
Good ride. So this is our introductory video to the mountain bike portion.
Rocky Mountain Backcountry bike. MTB.
Rocky Mountain MTB. I like that. We can do that. All right. So anyway, guys, hey, thanks for checking out Rocky Mountain Backcountry today. Subscribe to us down there. Like this video, share it, and keep watching. We're not done yet today. Is a little bit of Rocky Mountain Backcountry behind the scenes. This is how we get the mountain bike up and down the hill to get multiple shots. Yee-hee. You got a helmet on?
Yep.
We're good.
We're safe.
Safety first. Is that a mountain bike or a water bike? Not as fun in a creek bed, I guess. Another behind the scenes. I don't know if this is going to turn into anything technical, but I hope you guys enjoyed this ride. If you do, like and subscribe. Watch for more, because we're going to keep doing this all summer long. On the side-by-sides, on the mountain bike, you know, just called backcountry, right? Rocky Mountain backcountry. Hey guys, thanks for checking out Rocky Mountain Backcountry today. Man, we did some water crossings, we did some jumps. This has just been a fun little ride. There's really no technical information or anything. We got the whole crew with us today. We got Taylor, Treg, Justin, and I'm Lenny. So thanks for checking out Rocky Mountain Backcountry. Subscribe, like, share, and thanks for everything, you guys. Enjoy.
Might want to redo that one.
We're good.
He threw me off. I was like, woo! And I'm like, da da da. And I'm like, oh, okay.